I really should have tried to hotwire that car.
You're getting pretty good at not dying.
Ugh, you again. Why don't you quit being such a smartass and help me?
Help you what? I'm transparent. Wait, translucent? Which one means I can't touch things? Anyway, what's the deal with that Angie girl?
Were you spying on me?
No?
Angie was my best friend in junior high. We used to explore mysteries together. God, that sounds so lame now.
Like this house?
Yeah. Everything we discovered, we put in this notebook. It's hers, actually. We were planning to come here next before she went missing.
And you think she died here?
I don't know, but Crows mentioned her name. How long have you been stuck here?
Too long, but enough about me. You're going after that sexy witch next, right? The one in the ballroom?
I guess.
Her name's Constance. Also, I forgot to mention, you have to beat them all by morning.
Wait, what?
Yeah, or else you become a ghost. House rules, so you better pick up the pace.
How do you know all this?
Like I said, I get around.
I noticed. I thought when you died here, you were stuck in one spot forever.
Yeah, right. I'm not gonna mope around in some hallway like Romeo McBowtie back there. That's not my style.
Quit spying on me, Keaton! Good exercise. What is this thing? Campfire. Angie and I went camping once. A graveyard. Yep. Guess I'll probably die here now. Spooky. Spooky.
Where are you?
you going? Get away from me! Stay back! They keep coming. No. Where are you going? Globe key.